Good afternoon. Mr. Tulsian, your thoughts first on what we are seeing in the broader market, because this is capitulation right now. Stocks falling 8, 10, 15, 20% after already having fallen so much all through the series.
Anuj, I could only pinpoint two reasons, you know, which I have been able to understand. One is the physical settlement, you know, which we'll be seeing after the expiry of this June series. Maybe case in point can be taken for CG Power, where the open interest was seen to be at 4.5 to 5 crore shares. And now that's seen having got reduced to 2 crore shares. So, you know, obviously, every open position has a long as well as short. So maybe the longs are getting liquidated, and if there are no buyers, you know, the prices definitely will fall. Because if you roll over the things, I'm not saying that at the expiry of the July, you cannot roll over to August. But now the things, you know, in 46, 48 stocks, which will be seeing the cash security settlement from July series, this is the last chance for them to have this cash settlement for the once the June expires tomorrow. Then you will be having the security settlement. So probably that could be the reason that we are seeing this kind of carnage, you know, in many of the mid-cap stocks, number one. Number two could be that increasing the margins, you know, from 2nd July in the F&O, maybe to the as high as 28 to 30% or 25 to 30%. And that will seem quite this one. And in fact, it has been made compulsory for the brokers to collect the span margin and exposure margin both. Because earlier the brokers were lenient in collecting the exposure margin. They were only collecting one, that is span margin. So I don't think that now things will really be easy for the traders to take a call in the F&O also. Though, you know, many people are saying that one can do intraday, but if you read the provisions, you know, it says that before execution of the trade, you must have the margin to their account. So maybe the enforceability of these provisions will also be seen stringent going forward. Once this audit and, you know, the inquiries all gets initiated by the regulators and by the exchanges. So these are the two factors which are seen to be, you know, making it nervous. And I think that maybe once tomorrow expiry gets over, we will be seeing the fresh lease of life, or, you know, maybe some kind of relief coming in from Friday.